Mr. Yang, sino ang boss niyo? Kanino kayo nagre-report?
Ha? 请问 Yang 先生, 您的老板是谁？
我没有老板啊，没有。
你跟谁做报告？
没有啊，我都不没有跟谁做报告啊。
No, I don't have a boss. I don't report to anyone.
So kayo ang pinaka-boss?
Oo.
你是大老板的。
Okay, claro.
不是我去做，我做我自己的生意。
Everyone else reports to you.
所以所有的人就在对你报告。
就是我的生意，就是我都没有对别人报告啊，没有。
Yeah, because these are all my own businesses, so I don't report to anyone.
但是用 Oro One, it's your own business, and you don't report to anyone's Oro One. Everyone in Oro One reports to you.
So, 包括这个 Oro One 也就是你的，对吧？所以所有的人就在对你报告。
Oro One 也没有对我报告什么，就是我那个租给他们的租金，他们交给我。
Oro One is not reporting to me. No one from Oro One is reporting to me. There,
you are the president, Mr. Yang.
你是这边说的那个董事长或是总经理的。
我当时去那个他们给我租地方嘛，要我说帮就是提供那个公司的营业执照了，就去申请这个 Oro One 就这样。
The reason why my name was in Oro One is because during that time I rented out the place to them.
Hindi lang ang pangalan nyo nasa Oro One dahil nag-rent lang kayo sa kanila. Bukod sa presidente, kayo ang majority shareholder ng Oro One.
而且我们发现你是 Oro One 是最大的股东。
当时是申请这个，我也不大知道，也不大清楚。反正就是说要一个公司提供他们方便嘛，就去叫那个武器部还是什么去办嘛，就这样。
Yes, it was only during that time that they needed help with the permits and all. That's why I was connected with them. It was the bookkeeper who recorded.
Sir, hindi lang kayo hininga ng tulong. Hindi lang kayo tulad ni Guo Huaping na authorized representative ng wasit Hong Sheng at nakakuha ng letter of no objection sa munisipyo, sa municipal board noon ng Bamban. Sa mga papeles na ito, kayo ang presidente, kayo rin ang majority shareholder ng Oro One.